locker drive is now off.
Hey, Darno. It's Rosine over at Corporate Ops. Give me a shout back when you clock in. Just wanted to follow up a bit on the distro issue. Talk to you in a bit. Bye. Darno. Rosine again. Still need to sync up about the power distribution problem. Where are you, man? Getting tired of waiting, Darno. Call me.
Hey babe, I just got the package you sent. Thanks a million for the Mobi mod. It is incredible. Sorry for the noise. The crew surprised me with a shindig.
Right, we did. Hey, Anya!
Holy shit, is that a bottle of Esquire?
Damn right.
How did you afford this?
Let's talk. Hey, don't know.
Hey, Race, it's Darnell.
Where the hell have you been? Your shift started 3 hours ago.
I know. I'm sorry. I did a breakdown of the current power flow for the station, and it's looking like I'll need to run a stress test on the whole system, see where the runoff is.
Okay. Hey, just be careful.
Will do. I'll keep a close eye on it.
Sounds good. You sure you're okay? You sound terrible.
Yeah. It was Scott's birthday last night, so we were all up a little later than we should have been.
All right. Let me know when you're finished running the test.
Will do.
The ops guy's passcode last night. Took a whole damn bottle of Esquire to do it. Talk about being able to hold Jamaica. I set the routine to bypass the monitoring protocols at 1400. The crates should go through, no problem. Just be ready at the drop, all right?
I wanted to let you know that I got the information you sent. And if what you found is true, I owe you a very big thank you. And Kovalex owes me and my husband an apology. Thank you again. I'm uploading your payment to your account now.